Welcome to the Classic Series, The Best of Modern Coin Magic by JB Bobo. In this series, you'll learn the basics of coin magic, from classic palm to finger palm to retention vanish to coins across. Four coins go in the right hand. Just like that, one coin jumps across. You can take the coin, make it disappear just like that. It's not really gone though. If you look close enough, you can see it reappear.
Here we go, watch. 1, 2, 3, 4 coins, okay? Here's how this works. You can hear them, watch. That's one. They were all over there, and by putting them in my hand, I waved my finger, one jumped across, just like that. You look confused. Are you confused? I'll do it slow.
You don't even have sleeves or anything.
What do you say? I know. We'll do it again, watch. One goes there, listen, you can hear the other one. Just like that, right? That one goes. Last one. This is the hardest. Watch. Just like that. You give it a rub. That one jumps across.
Do it again.
Watch the coin. Just like that. It disappears. Jumps up the sleeve and reappears right there. This trick uses one coin. Gets placed in the hand and given a quick tug just like that. The coin splits into two.
That makes one coin jump all the way across. That makes one coin jump across. I'll do it again for you. That's 1, 2, 3 coins, okay? They were over here, now they're... There we go. Over there. One more time, watch.
I don't know how much more I can take it, because like I'm watching you and it hurts my heart. That watch destroyed my mind.